you know what this is? I want to introduce you to an amazing animal called the Chinese Muntjac. So come on, and look closer with me, Mira. Let's start on the continent of Asia. You can probably guess from the name that the Chinese Muntjac comes from China. In the Chinese language of Mandarin, the word for Muntjac is ji. Can you say ji? Oh, look, there's a Muntjac now. Isn't she cute? Muntjacs are a type of deer, but they are much smaller, about as big as a medium-sized dog. I wonder if that's why their nickname is the barking deer. Oh, that's why. Muntjacs bark to warn the other Muntjacs when danger is close. Can you bark like a Muntjac? That was great. I think they heard you. When you look closer, you'll find that Chinese Muntjacs have a special way of telling other animals where they live. This is called marking their territory. They do it by leaving their smell on plants and rocks that tell the other animals, this spot is taken. And you know where that smell comes from? It's right here, just below their eyes. Amazing! Chinese Muntjacs can be hard to find in the forest where they live. But if you see hoof prints like these, or hear barking like this, or see an animal with a tongue long enough to lick its own ears, then you're probably on the trail of the Chinese Muntjac. Good for you! Keep your eyes and ears open to the world of animals all around you. Until next time, when we look closer at more Disney animals. If you like this video and want to learn more about Disney animals, click the link in the description below.
Let's hear it for Mira, Royal Detective. Mira, Mira, Mira.